cutting knife slices really smoothly. Now choose a nice juice flavor and pour it into the mold.
Did you see all the sticks? Choose your
favorite and drag it into the pot. Use Blueberry Muffin's Frosty Freezer to cool your dessert even quicker. Hold the freezer button to chill your dessert. Remember to let go before it overfreezes. Great job! Let's choose the next fruit. What will it be? Strawberries.
Add another juice flavor.
Hold the freezer button to chill your dessert. Remember to let go before it overfreezes. Great job! Now choose the last fruit to add to the pop. Strawberries.
And the last juice flavor.
Button to chill your dessert. Remember to let go before it overfreezes. Great job!
Let's make chocolate dip. Which chocolate do you want to use?
Keep mixing until it's smooth. Keep stirring until ready. Dip your jam-packed fruit pop in the chocolate. Hurry and add sprinkles before it cools down.
Looks very